large family. Can y'all believe that it's fall? What the heck? Where did time go? I feel like when the whole country was quarantined, time was going by so slow, and then all of a sudden we're in October. I will say I was hardcore playing Animal Crossing, and that made the time go by so fast. Anyway, so here we are with a favorites video. The first favorites video I have filmed in a long time. Alejandra! Come here. Did you want to tell everybody what your favorites were this month? What has been your favorite this month?
Animal Crossing.
That's been our favorite this year.
Oh yeah.
Just Animal Crossing. Why do you love Animal Crossing so much?
Because they do holidays on this. It's fun.
Right now they have
Halloween.
Right now they're doing Halloween and we're collecting pumpkins.
You haven't been taking care of your pumpkins, have
yes,
you?
Yes, I have. I've been taking the best care of my pumpkins.
Same here.
So for those of you that have no idea what Animal Crossing is, how do you even explain what it is?
It's a game on Nintendo Switch that you can pay for, and it's so fun to play on.
That you pay for.
It's real exciting.
And they just released dream addresses, so I will link my dream address in the description box if you want to check out my island. It's still under construction, so it's 50% destroyed.
This too. We use this for our hairs.
So this is a leave-in conditioner. Who makes this? I don't even know. Milkshake? It smells like straight sugar.
It smells delicious to me.
Are you leaving?
Yeah, I'm going back in here.
You're going back in there to do what?
Play Animal Crossing.
Play Animal Crossing? Some of her William Syndrome friends have also gotten Animal Crossing, and so they play together, and it's really cute. Alexandra really loves this. It's a leave-in conditioner, so it helps with her tangles, and it keeps her hair conditioned because she has really dry hair. Now, my hair care favorite for this month is Function of Beauty. Okay, guys, this is a shampoo and conditioner, and I also have a hair mask that I have truly fallen in love with. Thank you, Function of Beauty, for letting me try your product. It really is delicious. Also, thank you for sponsoring this section of the video. So the way it works is you go online and you take a hair care quiz and you let them know what kind of hair you have, what your hair goals are. So mine was anti-frizz, shine. I have oily hair, so I wanted to get rid of my oil. It's 100% customizable to what you want. You can even pick the color and the scent. It smells so freaking good. Every time I get out of the shower, my husband's like, "You smell really good. What is that?" And I'm like, "Thank you." So I picked the peach and mandarin scent, and it's my favorite. Also, there is no nasty ingredients in my shampoo and conditioner. It's free of parabens, sulfates, GMOs, or toxins. It's 100% vegan and cruelty-free. If you click the link below, it will give you 20% off your first order. I am the biggest sucker for a candle, especially a fall candle. So for those of you that may not know, my mom owns a gift store, and she just got these candles in the other day, and I'm obsessed with them. I don't even know how to describe this other than it's just fall melted down and put in this candle. These candles are made in Heber Springs, Arkansas, which is pretty cool because I used to live near there and I never knew these existed. This one is called Cinnamon Cider. That's what it is. Do you know when you make apple cider, like the drink, and you're cooking it in your big pot on the stove and that smell that fills up your house? That's what this is. It's so cinnamony and spicy. Oh, it's so good. The other candle I want to talk about is this one. It's called Fraser Fir and it smells like Christmas tree. There is a Bath & Body Works candle that smells like a Christmas tree too. I'm trying to think of what it's called. When I see it on here, I'll know. Fresh Balsam, that's what it's called. Okay, this smells like fresh balsam, but it smells so much better. I don't know how it smells better. I don't know how to describe it other than it does. It smells a little bit sweeter than the fresh balsam. Okay, so I have been traveling a lot from Virginia to Louisiana, flying back and forth. And when I'm packing my makeup bag, I find myself packing the exact same products all the time. The first thing I wanna talk about is this eyeshadow palette. It looks disgusting. This is from Alter Ego, the Sahara palette. I love the packaging. I think it's so pretty, but the best part is the inside. Is this not the perfect fall eyeshadow palette? It's so yummy. I have been using this thing for months. This is what I have on my eyes today. I love this section right here. This is like my favorite section. Yeah, this palette is only $16. And for the price, the quality of the eyeshadows are so good. It has been the best travel makeup palette because it's not too big, it's not too small, it has a good mirror, great colors. I am in love with it. Okay, I have another, oh, I almost dropped that. Is this not the cutest packaging you've ever seen? So this is from Alamar Cosmetics. This is a blush trio. I'm pretty positive I got this in a BoxyCharm and I have been obsessed with it. I love it, especially when I'm traveling, so I don't have to pack a whole bunch of blushes. I just grabbed this little palette. My favorite one is Seclusion, which is this one right here. It's the one I have on today. This guy was also sent to me in a BoxyCharm, I'm pretty sure. And it's from Hourglass. I haven't even had the heart to go online and look at how much this is. This is an eyebrow pencil, by the way, and I'm sure it's like $75 because it's from Hourglass. This is the eyebrow pencil I have been using for a good while now. I have it in my eyebrows today. I think the color matches my hair and my eyebrows so perfectly. Oh my gosh, did I just break this? That's like $5 worth of eyebrow pencil right there. I love the shape of it. I love the color. I love how buttery and easy it is to apply. I need to look up how much this is because I have to buy a new one. They do this on purpose. They put these amazing products in BoxyCharm and then you're forced to fall in love with them and then you have to go buy it again. I'm so excited. It's only $28. I legitimately thought this was gonna be at least $45-$50. Last thing I want to talk about, I'm pretty sure I have talked about it before, but I can't help but talk about it again because it really is my favorite. It is the Thrive Cosmetics Liquid Lash Extension Mascara. I love the packaging. I love the formula. I love the brush. I love the way it makes my eyelashes look. It's such an amazing mascara, and I definitely think you should try it. It lifts my eyelashes up, and they stay there all day long. I love how long it makes my eyelashes look. Oh, it's so good. All right, guys, that is it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. Let me know in the comments what your favorites have been for the fall or the last couple months so I can go check it out. Make sure to subscribe if you haven't subscribed already. Stay weird, and I'll see you in our next video. Bye.